Name something a hockey mom might do at her kid's game that would get her thrown into the penalty box. Marilena.
Scream.
Show me scream. Marilena. Marilena, pass or play?
Play.
I assume that. Good job, wow. Name something a hockey mom might do at her kid's game that would get her thrown into the penalty box.
Hit someone?
Good answer. And thrown into the police station. A little crowd interaction. Show me hit someone. Might not want to bring him to any of your kids' soccer or hockey matches. Anthony, name something a hockey mom might do at her kid's game that would get her thrown into the penalty box.
Throw something on the ice.
Good answer. Good answer.
Show me throw something onto the ice. Nancy, name something a hockey mom might do at her kid's game that would get her thrown into the penalty box.
I'm gonna say spit.
Good answer.
That's pretty specific, Nancy. Almost like it's happened. Show me spit. First strike, Valerie. Name something a hockey mom might do at her kid's game that would get her thrown into the penalty box.
I'm gonna say break the glass from banging on it.
Yep. Show me break the glass. Marty Lane, I named something a hockey mom might do at her kid's game that would get her thrown into the penalty box. Danny, two strikes. Name something a hockey mom might do at her kid's game that would get her thrown into the penalty box. Nothing. All right, here we go. Sibbetts, what do you got, ladies? Name something a hockey mom might do at her kid's hockey game that would get her thrown into the penalty box.
Jump on the ice.
Show me jump on the ice. If it's up there, you're on the board. If not, their lead gets bigger. Jumps on the ice. Number seven.
Drink on Jesus.
Number four.
If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.